Firefighters also evacuating homes in Colorado Springs because of this grass fire. This was in the farm subdivision, not far from the popular Great Wolf Lodge. Firefighters knocked it out in a couple of hours. In these conditions, it could have been so much worse. And all